is on the pad, it slides. So you're gonna start with your feet close together, stacked position, firm abs, long neck, and then you're gonna slowly push the reformer out as far as you are comfortable, and then thinking about zipping up from the center, pull that foot in, stand tall, and back out. So pushing off your standing leg, and then pulling with that leg and the leg that's on the reformer.